Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can change font face and size based on character limit in Microsoft Excel. I'm using Excel 2019 for the demonstration. Let's get started. Now take a look at this worksheet here. I have in column A, I have names. And I want to change the font face and font size based on the character limit of these names, okay? I'm going to use Visual Basic for application for the demonstration. So click on the Developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click Insert and click Module. Now paste the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. Now take a look at here in range A2. To A4, change this according to your need, and I am going to change it to A2 to A16. And now take a look at here. If the character length is greater than 5, then the font face will be changed to Impact and font size will be 16. Otherwise, font face will be Calibri and font size will be 11. Change this according to your need, and if I click Run and close the VBE, take a look at here. The font size has been changed based on character limit. And you can see if I click here, if you go to Home tab, you can see the font has been changed to Impact and font size has been changed to 16. And you can see here the character limit is 5 and the font is Calibri and font size 11. Character limit 4, font face Calibri and font size 11. So this is how you can change font face and font size based on character limit in Microsoft Excel. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.